Hey guys, today I am going to be doing a mystery video. My mom went out and bought me a blindfold as a kitty. And my friend Janessa, she dared me to do a video on the weekend, but I'm doing it today, so shout out to Janessa. Yeah, she bought me a little cat blindfold. Can I keep this? Please?
We'll see.
Okay. Yeah, but it might be a mystery toy. I don't know, but I'm really nervous. So, right now she's just going to like and subscribe. Yeah. I'm very, very nervous. She told me to put my blindfold on, but I'm scared.
How?
Okay. We'll be surprised together. So right now I'm blindfolded. I can hear her getting something, but I don't know what it is. Is it like a box or something? Is something moving around in a box?
Keep your eyes closed.
I am. What?
Can you feel it? What does it feel like?
It feels like a fingerling. It feels like a finger.
Nope.
What?
Try again.
Hey, you changed it. Now it feels like an LL surprise.
No.
Yes, it is.
Nope.
Oh. What is this? What? What is this? What? What's the box? what is this?
What do you think it is? Eyes closed.
I think of something.
Okay, open your eyes.
Nom nom, snack balls! So I got this num num thing. It says num num snackables, collectible cereal. And it says, don't eat me. Whoa. So there's 12 surprises inside. There's 140 to collect. Yeah, but it has this cute packaging. Sissy's one. And that water for magic milk surprise. Whoa. So I'm gonna open it. This is Sissy's one, so I'm pretty sure this just came out. I have not seen this anywhere. So. So there's a bunch of blind bags in here. There's this one. This one is like round with something else in it. This one feels like it. Oh, I can see it. It has a little keychain thing. Charm thing. This one looks like a waffle thing. This one also feels like a little round ball. This one feels like a little round ball. This one also feels like a little round ball. This one feels like a little round ball. This one too. They all feel like a ball, but except this one. This one feels, it looks like a waffle. This one just looks like a waffle. Oh. You can kind of see it. And this one feels like a waffle. It's blue. And this one feels like, oh, it's in the center. This one feels like, kind of like a waffle thing. It's bendy. So, let me put that back in this thing. Ooh. Sorry, dropped you guys. So, it comes with a little collector's guide. But it says Wheat Crisp, Flakes, Checkers, Marshmallow Swings, and Puffs. On the back it says perfect recipe. On the it says perfect recipe and center magic milk spoons. So this is the front. This is the back. And this is the front. So I'm gonna open this blind bag. It doesn't have any instructions. Guess I'm gonna open this one. Oh, it looks like a little purple. So it kind of looks like a pot. The cereal. It looks so cute. It looks like a little bear. So there's that one. Okay, this one's like a purple pot, but this one kind of looks like a little bear, too. That one just does not want to stand up. Okay. Thanks. I got some scissors to open the packages, but this one's purple, and this one's yellow, and then there's this big one. I'm pretty sure this is the magic spoon. Yeah. Ooh, I got banana milk. I got the banana milk spoon. Oh, it's a bath bomb. That's what the container's for. Whoa, that smells good. Comes in a little tiny pink spoon. So I guess these are mini bath bombs. Oh, yeah. So I guess these are mini bath bombs. Right. So let me move the trash to the side. Oh, I got these two little cereals. Cereal pieces. And no, but I'm pretty sure these are still cereals. I got these two little cereal pieces. on the back. It has to be on the front. Oh, here it is. So these are the Bubble Twins. So there's just these two little kitty and doggy cereals, different shades of pink. And the next one feels like it's from the Checkers section. Nope, it's from the Flakes. So this is how it looks. So it says it's Flaky Frankens. I don't know if I'm saying that right. So the store means rare, the heart means ultra rare. So, and my mom bought me a bottle of water. And then I got this little waffle heart. And her name is... Her name is Rosie Checkers. Oh, and then this one looks like a little bunny present with bunny ears. And she's a marshmallow. Her name is Mellow Mini Cake. So it's a cake. This is another one from the Checkers section. Her name is Crunchy Corn. Yeah. Here's another one that feels like it's from the Puffs. Nope, it's not from the Puffs, it's from the, this one is from the Wings. So their name is Choco Twins. So to the next one. This one also feels like a puff. It is a puff. It's this little bunny puff. Her name is B-Raz Rounds. Be Lazy Rounds. And then I got a pancake snack or stack. And this one. Is that one? Her name is Como Shreds. So I guess it's Shreds of Como. This one looks like it's from the Rings. Well, it's a balloon that's blue. And it is from the Marshmallows. It is the very first one. Her name is Cece Sugar. And yeah, that's all of the little things. So I'm pretty sure these are the instructions. Okay. So I have to add the little yum nom character. Should this be enough?
There should be a line.
Yeah, I stopped it at the line. Now should I put it in? Yeah. So I'm gonna put it in. And it tells me to, I have to stir it. And it's changing to a yellow color. That is out. Whoa, it smells really good. I can't really touch it with the ball, but the water's like, the water's yellow. You can kind of see it coming down. What? They call it the milk. Yeah, but you can see that's yellow and I'm pouring it down. You can kind of see that's yellow.
anything on your spoon? Mm-hmm. On your spoon? Mm-hmm. Is there anything on it? No.
On it?
No.
No. Smells kind of weird. I think it dissolved. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it dissolved. But let's see if I can scoop up some num noms. So that was, I'm pretty sure that was the balloon. So I found B-Razzy rounds. Yeah. So I'm gonna pour into this bowl. So I found the bubble twins. B-Razzy rounds.
Is that the one I was in the bathroom? Spoon? The surprise one in the spoon?
There's a surprise one in the spoon? So there's a surprise one in the spoon, apparently. So I'm pretty sure this one's Chris Corny. Yeah, this one's Chris Corny. This is the Choco Twins. This one is, this one's Blueberry Cherry. This one is Mellow Mini Cake. This one is Rosy Checkers. This one is Crunchy Corn. This one is CC Sugar. This one is Flaky Frankies. This one is Como Shreds. And that's all. So I'm pretty sure the surprise one was I don't know which one was the surprise one. With the bath bomb still in there. Break it. Oh! There it is! So, it's this little guy. His name is Como Square. That's the surprise bath bomb. Surprise, nom nom. So that's all. The water is really, really yellow. You can see as I'm pouring down. It's really, really yellow. Yeah, and I'll have a big mess to clean up. So, here's the paper. So, you can collect them all. There's 140 to collect. So, yeah, and then there is the classic Magic Scented Milk Spoons. But I got one of the classics. I got banana milk. There's also swirl ones and sprinkles. So yeah, and then it has the instructions right here. So it says pour seal, add water, swirl spoon for scented magic milk supplies. So like and subscribe.